Yeah, this is the same thing I'm starting to lose. American Al-Qaeda. Just ISIS told them that they don't stop Alamo, but they're not going to heaven. They're going to hell. They're going to hell. ISIS is going to hell. Every single one of them. Every last single one of them. Prophet Muhammad wouldn't have nothing to do with these people. People are murdering butchers. They butchered, beheaded, and slaughtered, and raped, and molested. That's enough. They're going to hell. It's as fast as we can drive them there. One way ticket. Paradise and hell. Burning fire. You ain't got no afterlife. Afterlife, the only afterlife they're gonna get is hell. The only afterlife they're gonna get is the burning hell. And I hope there is a hell that they can burn it. I hope there's a hell that can burn it. Here's what they've done, this is an atrocity beyond human beings. Beyond human care. Beyond human care. Human people care about life. What these people do is beyond human care. It's animalistic. 7 million, 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 7 million,